Yeah, they are favorites, you don't say. Come on. Okay. As I always say, it's not gonna be Lamy. But it's gonna be two advanced forwards. And they are gonna be... Burello and Marquez. We send you on the right, definitely. Here, like they're as usually wrong. Zarabichiabus, Fetfold, Lokili. Okay. Oof. Visiting away, Bayern Munich. Let's hope we can do it. Champions League, playoff for the round of 16, the toughest position we could have got. We were seeded, but Munich were unseeded. Can we cause the upset? This is the night we've been playing for so far. It's make it or break it. Okay, so they have a lot more of bow, which is rather expected. And the thing is what we can do about it. We can actually decrease the tempo even further. Taking the lead against Bayern Munich away! Defend. That's right. Ooh. Are you guys sleeping? Come on, Lokili. That's a good chance for a counter. Right. Let's do the following. Borrello is gonna be alone. Advance forward. Marquez is gonna be this. This is risky. This is risky. But I want to try it. We can't keep possession at all. And we need to. Okay, it was a chance for a counter. We didn't use it actually. Well done. Okay, 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 come on Borrello, come on Borrello. My goodness, he hit the bar from there. Oh my goodness. Somehow we are leading at halftime. Tactically, anything I can do? Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Let's get to the second half. I don't like the fact that we start with a highlight. Because they obviously got the thrashing at halftime. That was smart. That was smart play. Can we? Well done, Marquez. Well done. Yeah, that was not smart. That was not smart. That was not smart.
Oof.
If they're gonna shoot from there, I'm fine. Well done, Evacuo. That's not smart. Ooh, cool, cool. Ooh, cool, cool. That. Clear it, clear it. So much time still to play from this game. Shooting from distance is fine. Let them do it. Okay. Okay, 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 get the ball! Okay, cool. Tough stuff. Challenge him for the ball! They finally found a way to score it from out of nowhere. Wow. What is Quisenio doing? Winning space. Okay, okay, come on, cut it. Ah! Right, guys, right, come on, come on. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Quite a lot of space. Nice. Okay, okay, I like it, I like it. Come on, find the pass! Ah, yeah, this is the shoot on the side. It shouldn't have been there. My bad. This could have been a goal. It is highlight after a highlight. Okay. Let them pass backwards. I like that. Don't allow them to go with such nice long through balls. Okay, fine. Fine. Opposition, ask assistant. Basaric is really not happy. He's not having a great game, but... encourage the guys. Okay, green faces. I like that. Modis, you find Pizarra. Okay, that's nice. Okay. We are playing cautious, that's why he didn't attack the space. The long ball forward is not the smartest decision here, man. It's not the smartest decision. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's do it and let's give him the ball-winning midfielder on defense. Instruction. Usenio is gonna be a winger on support now. And what is your story? Yeah, that's fine. 10 more minutes, guys. We can survive this. Hit the post from there, my goodness. No! Do not concede a penalty, please! We get a 1-1 draw away in the first leg against Bayern Munich. Fabulous tournament result. Absolutely fabulous tournament result. We managed to score an early goal. We couldn't keep the lead. But a 1-1 draw away against Bayern Munich is a perfect result. Like, now we have to just do the work at home.